How do you try to control something as intense as DMT?
Oh,